We begin with a man who changed the game of hockey. Goaltender Jacques Plante captured 7 Vezina trophies, 6 Stanley Cups, and the 1962 Hart Trophy as league MVP. But as impressive as those accolades were, Plante will forever be remembered for a different reason.
Somebody not wearing a mask seems inconceivable. It's like a football player not wearing a helmet.
But until November 1st, 1959, there was nothing between a goaltender's face and the blazing speed of a slap shot. On that night, Plante was hit in the nose by a shot from Andy Bathgate, forcing him to leave the ice for repairs. In those days, teams carried one goaltender, so the game was halted until Plante could return. Jacques would return, but under one condition. He wanted to wear a mask. His coach, the legendary Toe Blake, was opposed to the idea, but he had no choice if the game was to continue. Plante went on to win the next 10 games wearing his mask and never took it off. The look and technology has changed drastically over the years, but every time a netminder takes a puck off the mask and lives to tell the tale, they have Jacques Plante to thank.
He sort of shook his head, checked the helmet, and was ready for the next shot.